Hello everybody, I am Oracle back for another Redstone video. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to build a color combination lock. Let's get right into it. A color combination lock, for what you do, for those people who do not know if I can speak properly, is a lock that you can use to protect your valuables or whatever, or something out of your base, in which you flick a lever or press a button and the combination changes. Right now we're on black blue. Now we're on gray black. So let's open. We do this again. We'll close this. If we were to look at the redstone behind this thing, it's not the most compact design, but it works, does its job. And I will be teaching you how to build it. Right. Okay, so to start off building this color combination lock, you're going to want to place two pistons up like this. Normal pistons. Them. You want to go up here. However many blocks you want to make it tall, and place two more pistons. Block behind these ones. Delete these blocks. And after this, what you want to do is you want to go over however many blocks. Place a piston there. Two pistons. And then two more pistons. Facing one block. Up like that. And there you have your piston pistons. After this, what you want to do is decide where you want this to go. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to place a staircase like this. Basically, you have that. After this, what you want to do is you want to delete these two blocks, and then you want to place two blocks here, two blocks here, two blocks here, and if you already did this, two blocks here. After this, what you want to do is you want to place your button. Button can go anywhere. That's what you want to do is you want to make a monostable circuit out of the back. This. Then what you want to do is you want to place a block here, because it's straight here. Blocks connecting these, going up like this. And you want to make a slab tower, which can connect redstone signals. If I can do it right. I'm hoping that the mic quality is better. I've been trying to fix it, but not been working. Okay, so you want to keep placing up blocks. So you're around about here. You want to place two pieces of redstone repeater, set to 3 ticks, and then redstone going down this line. Then what you want to do, you want to place two blocks out here, redstone dust on them. Go down here, connect this to the original redstone tower. And after that, what you want to do, you want to place, mine, I forgot something, and you want to place your repeater here, so it can do this. And after this, what you want to do is you want to do this, and then this, and then you want, and you want to bring this over here. Now, what you have to do is fill in your blocks for this set right here, this piston. You want your color blocks, so like your concretes and stuff, and you want to fill this one with entirely glass. So you want glass like this, and then no glass block here, two glass blocks, up. No glass block. Like that. That's how you want glass blocks and then place one solid block. Place two blocks, grab a lever and a lever, click on, block lever. This is where you want your output to go. That's your output. Now, you want to fill in all of the colors. And I will do that right now. Okay, so after you've filled in all the colors, then what you want to do is come back here, get your button, somehow moved. Now it should happen, and you should have all of this. As you can see, the black block rotated as well. Well, that has been your color combination lock. If you enjoyed, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you all in the next Redstone tutorial. Just letting you know, I will be doing Minecraft episodes on Tuesdays and Thursdays, depending on what my schedule is, and other videos on Mondays and Fridays. So stay tuned for the next episode.